Yo, what's good, everybody? Nick Brooks here, sitting before you today with profound gratitude and immense joy as the recipient of the Boston Globe Poem Book Award. This moment is truly inspiring for me, and I'm honored to be recognized in this way. And I want to express my heartfelt thanks to the Boston Globe, to the Horn Book, and to the esteemed judges, Erica, Martha, and Roger, who all made this moment possible. Knowing that Promise Boys has resonated with the book community and readers really just fills my heart, because connecting with young people and saying something important was always the mission, always the goal. And there were three things on the top of my mind when I started writing this book. The first was the commitment I made years ago to uplift the voices of the kids that I taught in my hometown of Washington, D.C. This story needed to reflect their lived experiences in a way that allowed them to see themselves on the page authentically. The second was to depict a very different side of D.C., a side that we don't really get to see without the politicians and expensive suits, a side with the people, and a side with the heart of the city. And then the third was being very intentional about sparking conversations around the ways our charter schools and our public schools, particularly in low-income communities, often do more harm than good for our kids. And so knowing that all of these things have come across in Promise Boys, again, it just fills me with gratitude, and I couldn't have asked for a better outcome. To the exceptional panel of judges, Erica, Martha, Roger, your commitment to the world of literature, your discerning taste, and your dedication to fostering the love of books and young people is truly commendable. And I'm humbled that you found my work worthy of this recognition. And then lastly, but certainly not least, I want to thank the readers who have all embraced my book, because writing for you and to you and inspiring your imaginations and sparking your curiosities is the most rewarding part of being an author. So thank you all for sharing in this incredible journey with me. I look forward to many more stories that will continue on to touch the hearts of readers everywhere. So from the bottom of my heart, again, thank you so much. It's much appreciated and much love. Peace.